Hello friends, here we are showing you the gameplay of special sharks which are added into the game. The game is a Hungry Shark Evolution by Future Games of London. Here we are going to show you the shark which is called the Natasha the Narwhal. It has a power of tossing the javelins. So we will see in the gameplay how will it work. Let's see. It is the best, I think this game is the best compared to the other UBI shop game, which is the same gameplay, which is the same concept. Oh, this arcade looks quite fast. Let's use this power. Okay, that is one on one, much more lighter. Oh, help me beat a diamond. Let's see how fast it can be. Not working with the humans. Okay, let's see how will it work with the. Good. Quite interesting. But he's not eating, I don't know why. I don't want to die in just short amount of time. So we must have to use this javelin, otherwise we are not able to drink anything, eat anything. That's so interesting. Will it come? Yes. Oh, where is it going? That's interesting. So. Not a much big chance that I will not able to destroy this. Maybe we have to double turn here to get out from there. Actually all these special sharks have this problem. It is showing the error. And it needs some bigger shark to break it. So it is not the bigger shark. They are quite slow because they don't have the even power of the quicker sprint in the water. The two sharks which I like most is either to use the robotic shark and another one is the same AL or not, but this game I like it. Let's go to the deep in the water and try to sprint from there. So I think this is the maximum speed it can get achieve. Let's see how far it will jump out from the water. Quite bad. This is the gameplay of this javelin tossing shark. Let it die. So these are the 4 new sharks added into the last update. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.